6 to lead all scorers.
I'm not sure if I like this.
Isolation with 3 on the shot clock. Sanders got the shooter's roll. 5-point lead for Sanders.
And that's why I don't coach. Right there. Heck of a call by Steve Piper.
Lindsey trying to sneak free. Scotty Lindsey too strong. Rebound, Isachon. 1 minute to go at the rack. And a foul by foul zone. Chris Collins didn't want it, but back to Sanders. Ice water.
Well, I mean, that he looked like he was going to cross over, and he froze Lindsey right there. Lindsey tried to anticipate a crossover, and Corey Sanders caught every bit of the rim, and it drops.